I just want to say how grateful I am to be able to be a part of this equine comeback challenge again this year. Last year I had such a great experience with Mac. He was an older horse. So what I'm finding this year with this little young three-year-old, she just turned three in October, so we're having a little bit more challenging experience as far as being able to get everything put together, doing groundwork at this point. Got done with the groundwork and got on her and rode her a little bit. Challenging part was finding the right kind of fitted equipment for her and learning that I can't just do it all at one time as far as, you know, I think we just needed to get with the saddle first and make sure that was nice and settled. At this point, I do have a side pull, working a side pull on her and riding her. I've actually been able to get her out of the arena and just kind of walk around the pasture a little bit, but trust issues still. She's a young horse, so we have a lot of fear going on that we have to work through that and trust issues. And many times as I work her, I think, oh gosh, is she a Mustang? And knowing what with the Mustangs and learning how they're so smart, but you can't push them too fast, too hard. You have to take baby steps with them. And what I have found is I've tried to push a little too fast sometimes, so it's taken two steps back and one step forward. But as we go along, I watch that eye go from the white eye to a soft eye, and seeing that she's so willing. And it's, again, the reason why I do this is not because I'm a professional trainer, but because I love working with horses, and every time I work with a different one, I get a new experience and I learn more. And that's what, for me as a horsewoman, that's what I want to do and be the best horsewoman I can. And when I get these opportunities with strange horses that you don't know what they've got with them when they come, you don't know what their breedings really are, what their experiences are, that you have to just take it one step at a time. And I'm so grateful that I get this opportunity to try this again, and it pushes me. It makes me have to get out and do this even in the freezing cold weather when it's icy and snowy, and learning how to persevere through things. And I'm looking forward to the challenge again this year and seeing what everybody else is, where they've come, what they're doing. It's nice. It's fun to watch on Facebook with all the different pages that you get to go to and see how everybody's progressing along. And I'm happy that we get to go to the expo again and have that experience, because again, that's a different part versus being out here in a calm, quiet place where we get to go where there's chaos and everybody's coming around, and see how well I've done with the horse. I'm looking forward to being able to find out how much I have done, if this has worked. Having 90 days is different than last year too, because 60 days it was a push, 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 and having the 90, I think hopefully by the 90 days we'll be able to do that trail class just like we did last year and get through all the obstacles and the crowd and the noise, and just be able to have a fine experience.